Both English clubs had reportedly already knocked on the door of the Turin club's offices for the 23-year-old, and after signing him for €10 million from Chelsea, his value was estimated at €18 million.